What is up, world? Welcome back to another episode of Clark Crew Reviews. It's your boys, Donovan and Donovan Jr. We ain't made a video for a while, but the new Spider-Man No Way Home trailer officially got released 2 days ago, so we're a little late, like usual. Please forgive us. I didn't want to watch the leaked one, so we waited. And there's been a lot of stuff going on.
Spider-Man's
his guy. I wanted to watch it with him, so without further ado, it's 3 minutes long, so it's a super teaser. Let go. Let's get it, June.
Oh, look at this. This is a good one. Some suggest that Parker's powers include the male spider's ability to hypnotize females.
Stop. Come on.
Yes, my spider lord.
Can we just, like, stay up here all day? It is so crazy down there.
That's right, folks. Spider-Man is, in fact, Peter Parker.
That's crazy.
Listen, I did not kill Mysterio. The drones did.
The drones that are yours.
What?
Does any part of you feel relieved about all this?
What do you mean?
Now that everybody knows, you don't really have to hide or lie to people.
For the record, I never wanted to lie to you. Right, how do you tell someone that you're Spider-Man?
Right. Oh, look at this.
Everybody knows. But this isn't about me. This is hurting a lot of people. I've just been thinking about how to fix all of this.
He could really use Iron Man's funding right now. For a good lawyer.
What do I owe the
pledge? Daredevil.
Oh!
Please, we saved half the universe together. I think we're beyond you calling me, sir.
Okay, Steven.
That feels weird, but I'll allow it.
When Mysterio revealed my identity, my entire life got screwed up. I was wondering if maybe you could make it so that he never did.
Strange.
Don't cast that spell.
Ooh.
It's too dangerous.
Wong.
Fine. I won't.
Oh, shoot.
The entire world was about to forget that Peter Parker is Spider-Man.
Wait, everyone? Can't some people still know?
That's not how the spell works.
So MJ's gonna forget about everything we've ever been through?
Stop tampering with the spell.
Oh my god, Ned. He's my best friend.
Bro, my Aunt May should really hurt all the party.
Oh, damn.
What just happened?
Christmas!
We tampered with the stability of space-time. Multiverse is a concept about which we know frighteningly little.
Oh. Doctor Strange all in the movie!
The problem is you trying to live two different lives.
And he was in the game!
The longer you do it, the more dangerous it becomes.
He was in the game? What's his name? Iron Man's dude. Is that Green Goblin?
Be careful what you wish for, Parker.
Oh!
That
Doc Ock!
I said his name wrong.
Hey! The old Doc Ock!
I was wondering why he looks
so weird. Spider-Man 2!
I was wondering why he looks so weird.
What do you think of that, Joe? What do you think? What you think, Joe?
Good.
Hey. It looks like it got a lot of potential.
You hurt my arm.
I'm sorry I gripped you so hard. You know, these superhero movies are always better to me when just like an extended cameo from another hero, or they get help, like Iron Man showing up in Far From Home, Doctor Strange showing up in this, you know what I mean? Thor and Hulk, like, they can kind of feed off of each other and banter back and forth and, you know, maximize each other's energy, you know, because in the comic books, I mean, you get your solo series, but you got a lot of team ups or the duos or three of them do it because they got common villains or what have you. It's got a lot of potential, man. You got the old Doc Ock because they talked about the multiverse. So you're going to get Tobey Maguire. We're going to get Andrew Garfield. You got to give me Miles Morales. Come on now. He got his own game out now. Into the Spider-Verse was dope movie. Might be the best Spider-Man movie. You gotta give me all four. If you don't give me Miles, I'm gonna be mad.
Even though it's like the Miles writing on it.
I know. And then Jamie Foxx says Electro's gonna be in there. We might get some Sinister Six. They're probably not gonna even, unless they see their face, they might not even think it's a different Peter Parker. He's going after Spider-Man. And he still got his Iron Spider suit. Ooh! Why Doctor Strange have the why was it full of snow in the sanctorium? I don't know. Would you good, Joe? You good? All right, if you stand up, people can actually see you. You slump down on me like I'm your recliner.
My legs are hurting.
Whatever, you've been standing here a whole 5 minutes, boy. Hey, y'all let us know in the comment section down below what you guys thought of Spider-Man. And I'm messing up and I'm hitting buttons. So let me get that out the way. Because obviously I don't know what I'm doing. But y'all let me know in the comment section down below if you enjoyed our reaction. While you're here, like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Until next time, y'all take it easy. Game recognized game. Peace.